So, let's see what I guess. It's a snap, right?
Yeah.
So, whenever I get gas, I click upside, right?
How's it going?
Hi.
I
You have to stay outside. You can send them over there on the corner, and I bet they'll be here when you're
going. All right. There are those to
send them over there.
If you are to win any of the heats, those are your problems.
First ones, Carlo.
Yep.
These are the first ones. Duck race, get your... Get them now yep. while they're hot.
Lamont Cranston will be back.
Put them on yours.
We're going to keep this in, so you just got to make sure to remember which duck number yours is on the raffle.
Oh,
so
you, want us to, you don't need us to write anything on there?
We don't need an address, right? Just a phone number would probably suffice.
Yeah, just a phone number, I think, can be great.
And I keep
That's it, I did get the number one. I got the number one. Isn't that cool? Number one duck race.
And she needs one, too.
See October 5th.
Good, how are you? Yeah.
My son James.
Nice to meet you.
We're big fans of the duck race.
We are too.
Early days.
I mean, a night out on the town.
Rotary started, and I think John Kemp was big in the Rotary, and so it was really fun. Volunteering stuff was awesome.
Hi, Tom,
started down the river and then moved.
Yeah,
Jesse. It'd be great to get one out going.